advertising on Facebook and Earth on YouTube.
Why it's foggy like that in the video either. I noticed that the other day when I was looking at him.
Topsoil in the garden.
in the small garden area, this is where the onions, wild onions, are going to go, and whatever else we can get in there. But took a picture of that, and see how long I can keep it going. Here's a blossom that we've gotten from what I think is wild onions. This is my grow box under the ground. I planted lavender in there too. Got 9 growing in there so far. This is what it looks like. I've also put 2 lavender seeds in each area here. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 of them here. Here's what my plants have. Got pomegranates in some of them, and I think they might have cherries in the other one. I'm not sure. Got any clue what they are. Okay, so this is the progress of the old grow box, with the wild onions in it. And I put some lavender in there. I also sprinkled some of the grass that I had in there this year, but from last year into it too. So that's what it, this is what it looks like. Our little blossom died out. Get a picture of that. So we're waiting to see what happens. This is brought to you by Hanson Mobile Advertising on Facebook and Earth. Southern Illinois, Zone 6. This is